You know what I feel like? I feel as if, you know, there's been a lot more contribution from the urban industry than we do put out there. And the Brits is sort of the flagship award ceremonies for the rest of the world to see what's going on in the UK music industry. And I do feel that we have to be inclusive. It has to be fairly shared, you know, because if a Rest Free Tour, Tinti Shrider, is hitting number ones and selling enough CDs for them to be getting plaques, why are they not being, you know, sort of rewarded at such massive events, awards such as the Brits? So I think in the future, we just need to consider that a little bit more.
Big award ceremonies, it's not just about what's exciting, it's like sales, it's the impact, like live, it's all facets. So I can understand, because I'm on the Brits committee as well, but I understand why it's not as easy as that. But I feel like there's been more progress this year that it can't be ignored. And I'm a judge on the Mercury Prize panel as well, so which is next week. So it was nice to put Skepta and Kano alongside some rock and pop acts, some easy listening acts, and that hasn't happened before. So
it's weird, because before you'd have Acid, then Acid would go, and then Jungle came, that would go, Garage would come, that would go, and so on and so forth. This whole thing about grime, the interesting thing about grime is it had a resurgence. That's never happened before in UK music. And then the rap culture never died. And then they kind of melded together. So right now, in this current climate, this is a new phenomenon. Do you understand where I'm coming from? It's like grime kind of almost died, and then you had guys like, you know, the Boy Better Knows that carried on, and when things were on fire, they kept it going. And then, you know, the Stormzy's gave it some new energy, but then you had people like Giggs, you know, who's the king of rap, he's the landlord at the end of the day, and, you know, people like Young Tef and Section Boys, and it's almost like the rap thing came up and the grime thing came up at the same time. But this what's going on now is new. It definitely is a new energy.
Do you know what? It's a weird one, because I think that the people who actually really, the gravitas and the actual recognition for, say, a Stormzy or a Kano or a Skepta is in the fans that come out and see them perform week in, week out. Thousands of people turning up to their shows, their YouTube videos going like viral, having millions of hits. I've never defined my success off of any award ceremony anyway. So once you kind of, I've shifted out of that, and I hope for those artists that they recognize, actually, the recognition is in the people who buy your records and people who support you. If you win an award, that's great. And if you don't, you don't. You know what I mean?
Massively. I think there's been a, you know, an injustice to some of the artists that we should be celebrating for whatever reason. There's been some kind of disconnect there. But, you know, life goes on.
And we now have the Rated Awards. So.
We now have the Rated Awards, and I'm sure those award ceremonies will hopefully give the artist credit that's due in the future as well.